It's brilliant. It's the first time I've been here, and it's just amazing to see the pantiles full of people who are getting behind the two causes. For anyone who doesn't know, the charity Ellenor was previously known as CHIPS, and we provide hospice care in the home for children facing terminal illnesses. Our work is very much about the whole family, so not only do we provide services such as chemotherapy in the child's home, we also provide counselling and respite to ensure that the family can all stay together and there's no need for the lengthy hospital visits and stays at a time where families really need to be together and make precious memories. Of course, this doesn't come cheap, and we rely on our local community to continue providing the care. So it's events like these that really do enable us to continue this. So again, just a massive thank you for everyone for getting behind it and supporting two, if I can say so myself, brilliant charities and your local community. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Katie.